So it's actually our second day of camp. I didn't get any footage the first day, just because it was the first day. I don't know why. But I'm here now. We'll see if it turns out any better. We're going to the gym right now. After the gym, we have a conditioning session. After the conditioning session, we have another boxing practice. So we'll try to get that. Stay tuned. So we're here now.
Prince Boxing Gym. Home of the world championship, Corey Stevenson.
What's up? It's a vlog.
The one I only if I talk about.
You're on Candy Crime.
That's what it is.
What's up, man? You should record when everybody comes in.
No, I am.
Uno, dos, uno.
Yeah, got the vlog going. The legend's here. And then there's this guy.
What are you trying to tell me? You trying to go?
A little bit.
You could go. You want?
I know. Oh, this is Tiger's first appearance.
What up, Richard?
Okay, cute.
I'll wrap up and do all that stuff. And like everyone coaches here, there's gonna be a cameraman, so he might not get anything, but.
You know what I'm saying? We put in work, you feel me?
He ain't do nothing. He ain't do nothing.
We got 69 followers, man.
69. Hey, my face in it. We need 1,000 followers.
We getting ready. We got people getting ready for the Olympics. We got people getting ready for the, you feel me, for the Olympics, for their pro debut. You know what I'm saying?
World titles.
Yes.
I think I'll live that bad. I think they're pretty rich.
Yeah. What's up? You're doing good at this thing.
Good night.
It's gonna be I looked at them. They're funny. They're funny to me. See, you gotta capture me. I can't fake being funny like y'all. You have to like capture me on the whim. I'm just naturally funny.
Yeah.
Y'all are like have to plan it out.
That's what unfunny people say.
Plan it out?
Yeah, y'all gotta plan out your little skits.
That's what unfunny people say.
I don't know how to fake it.
Oh,
yeah, that means.
Wait.
All of y'all got goals. Some of y'all standing next to world champions, Olympians, former league champions, all that. Man, take advantage of this shit, man. Y'all wake up for a reason. You have bad days. Those bad days are really good days. Why? You learn something new. So don't never look at the negative like it's not positive. It's positive. Everything is positive. You might have a bad day in the gym. That doesn't mean it's really bad. You just learn something. I keep on doing the same thing. I'm getting away with somebody else, but now I'm not getting away with this person. That's how you look at things. Don't look at it as a down. Look at it as an up. I don't want nobody holding their head up, head down like something happened. Nothing happened. We all in here learning, bettering each other. We push each other. Sometimes you see somebody down, motivate them. And guess what? We're learning from each other. All right, when y'all doing these exercises, do it 110. Not just 100%. Push yourself, man. Go to a high level, man. And guess what? When you get in that ring, it's different, man. It's different. That man trying to take your head off. I watched this girl come out of nowhere and become a world champion. You don't come.
Shit like that.
Richard got the bone.
Oh, yeah, he got the bone.
Supposed to be one.
This is sure. Supposed to go on like this. Says two.
He ain't know I was 220. I prepared for his spine. You know,
he want to take steroids. Steroids. You have to check you first. Medication first.
Yeah. Blood test.
Exactly.
I give us a boomerang. I'm like 10 solid rounds with my boy.
What's wrong with you, man?
You got good knees. Squat.
Love for money is still money.
So you're telling me if an 80-year-old was stacked in dough and she came up with you,
and I loved her money, then in a way I'd love her.
I can't do that.
I mean, yeah, I'm a hope she's a cool person, but if she's like, yeah. But if she,
what if she's like the minimum you have to sleep with her?
I am fine with
four
that.
Four times a week.
Yeah, turn off the lights.
125. I guess.
You got 7 miles on here, so.
She's buying me Bugattis and stuff. I guess that's okay.
Yeah, I mean we don't have anything else to give right now besides money, Freddie. Like, cause we don't have any time for anybody.
True.
I mean, you could just say that, like, oh, I have strong feelings for you, or whatever. But then what?
Can't do nothing.
Exactly.
Always training.
So you know what happens? Let me give you some money.
Buy some.
Yeah, go buy something nice.
Okay.
Yeah, Manny, what do you think?
About what?
Did you even listen? Oh, you didn't. You had your headphones in.
But you love somebody for the money, but yeah. Do you love them or love the money?
Well, you love them, but because of the money.
So there's no.
It's a contingency.
So is that love?
Yes. Because the same thing. Do you love someone or the time you spend with them? So if you didn't spend any time with them, would you still love them? There has to be something that like people take in order to have love. You can't just love something. You could look at something, you could love the way it looks, but then you're contingent on the looks. You could love how they make you feel, but if then they change how they feel, if they change who they are, then you know, everything's contingent on something, you know?
You fall in love with somebody because they're beautiful, and then years later you're still with them and they're not beautiful like that.
See, but then it's like, do you love someone for because they're beautiful now, or do you love them because of all the time you spend with them?
So is the love evolving?
I think so. In a way, but that's the thing I always get confused about. Does that go from love, or is that just like
dependency?
Yeah, I've been with you for so long. I don't want to be with anybody else now. You know, it's not like it's not even love anymore. It's just like this is who we are. Like this is us now. You know, it's like
become one.
Not become one, but like I spent this much time with you. I don't want to let go now.
I owe you.
Not owe you, but like I've been like this, we've done this for so long, like
that's kind of shitty.
I don't know what to do now, you know?
I think it's kind of crappy.
What?
Oh, I'm here, I got nothing better to do, something.
Kinda, yeah, like I don't see any better options now, so I was like, I'll stay.
I'm old now.
Yeah.
Got no money.
So what's gonna happen?
Well, this is Coach Evans.
Good morning, ladies. I mean, guys, sorry, my bad. It was a mistake.
Sorry. Happens sometimes. Oh no, looking at Freddie, you think he's a little feminine too.
Thought it was pretty sexy.
Huh?
time.
Leave that on the floor so you can hang out.
Yeah.
Mark my words, the end of this week, or the end of the time I'm here. Watch. It's hard now. Let me get the hang of it. Mark my words.